No AC in the hotel, no light here, you know, so don't worry.
This is a day refund one.
Yesterday whole night there was no AC, nothing.
No, we have to tell him to refund the money.
No, last week, 10 days
Washington,
back.
Total Washington, no power.
10 days the power, back, we had been to.
Why?
How can he refund?
Why no power? Why no power?
It is there in the paper, you see.
No, power is not.
He says he can produce the paper, basically.
Hey, produce the paper.
Yeah, I think it was a fault yesterday. There was
see,
no
14 days
it
back,
was a building
we
problem.
To Boston. So we had booked the room in
Shetty sahab, wo AC nahi tha usme, usko refund ke liye batayega humko dene ke liye ya kuch gift de de parting gift.
Kiske liye?
Are raat ko wo stuffy tha usme tha hi nahi AC nahi tha.
AC nahi tha. Pura wo pura city mein gaye.
Nahi nahi usne bola building mein hi problem hai. Usne ye nahi bola tha.
Correct.
I called him a couple of times.
Correct.
To usko bata dijiye sala kuch kare kuch benefit de de. Kya farak padta hai? Nahi to main regulatory authority mein jaunga.
Bilkul.
Kasam se.
Badhiya, barabar.
Wo us magar रेस्पेक्ट मुझे आपका है नहीं तो मैं उसका कान खींच लूंगा वो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं बहुत ज्यादा जबरदस्त से
एकदम गाइस
गाइस ही
जस्ट टेल यू समथिंग इट्स गुड
हाय एवरीवन यू आर नाउ इन द कैथेड्रल होम्स आर ग्रेट स्टालागमाइट ऑर्गन द ऑर्गन वाज इन्वेंटेड फ्रॉम 1954 टू 1957 by a man named Mr. Leland W. Sprinkle, who was a former engineer and inventor from Springfield, Virginia. Now, the reason Mr. Sprinkle had the idea of the organ is because when he was a little boy, he used to come to the caverns all the time, and the tour guides would always step off the walkway to a group of formations and gently tap it, because if you tap a formation, it makes a vibration, which is a musical sound. So Mr. Sprinkle thought it was cool, and he thought somehow he could amplify it. So for over that 3-year span, he tapped around 3,000 stalactites, and he found 37 working notes. Here's one of the working notes right up here. This is called a solenoid, and on that solenoid is a rubber tip mallet. That mallet gently taps that stalactite. Inside the stalactite, the crystals vibrate, and that makes a musical sound. Now today, you guys will hear a live performance of our great stalactite organ, but I will not be playing it because I have no musical talent whatsoever. However, it's still considered a live performance if you guys all take about 3 steps over towards this side of the room, and you'll actually see that solenoid tap that stalactite around 20 times throughout the song, and the song you'll be hearing today is called A Mighty Fortress Is Our God.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, you want to come to the side?
Yeah.